Look in the near future for more episodes of Trip on This. Just got back from vacation myself. Been gone for 2 months. Haven't did a whole lot with the whole podcast thing. Just been busy having fun traveling and, you know, doing things. And now that I'm back home, I got my setup. Going to be starting the podcast back up again with my co-hosts. And this time it's going to be live. We did a couple live episodes before, but I mean, I'm sorry, not live, but it's going to be live callers. We're going to accept live callers. Now, like, basically, it'll be a phone call and just call in, right? Different topics, stuff like that. So, that's going to be cool. And if you guys have any topics that you want to hear about that, you know, you're interested in, you know, Trip on This obviously revolves around kind of what the title says, like, either, like, trippy things, like, spirit, you know, supernatural or even spiritual stuff, or could be even drugs, you know, stuff that's kind of counterculture or alternative or something, kind of against a grain type stuff, or something that's weird or something that's strange or unusual, you know, something that's not boring, like, say, politics or something, like, you know. I'm trying not to beat over the dead horse and with everybody else, but yeah, so look for that. If you got any topics you'd like to hear, drop them in the comments below. And yeah, I think we're gonna do one tomorrow night, if not tomorrow night, following night. So if not on the first, actually that's technically tonight, or the second, it's gonna be first or second, so either tonight or tomorrow. I'm going to do one about ghosts and entities, poltergeist, entities, ghosts. Might even get into that demonish, demonology shit. Might be like something like in a demonic sense. But, you know, we'll see how it goes. It's going to be myself and a couple other people, co-hosts, and we're taking live calls and see what your opinion is and get your impression if you think ghosts are real and if you have any ghost stories or something like that. You know, we'll just kind of see how it goes. The live call thing is still kind of new. Got the technical problems worked out, I hope, I do believe, so we'll find out, sure, and, yeah, I think it's a more interesting show when people call in, you know, and, of course, we'll always have the live chat room open, so that's always there for you guys, if you want to call in and shoot the shit, you know, I mean, it's not just, we'll have a topic for every show, and then if you want to call in to, like, you know, add on the topic, talk about the topic with us, your opinion and whatnot, or if you have any questions or whatever, for about anything, you know, it doesn't really matter, I mean, it's not real specific, it's that has to be talked about, this one topic. So it starts off that way, and people can call in and, you know, ask questions or comments on the topic or whatever, you know. Yep, just kind of roll with it. So we'll see how it goes. We usually do our shows at 7 p.m., or at least we're going to start to do it at 7 p.m. PST. We're going to try to do one every Monday. I think I'm going to go, well, Monday's going to be a bad day. Either way, I'll try to do one once a week, and it'll be at 7 p.m. I'm sorry, 7 p.m. PST, California time. What day? I'm not quite sure yet. But right now, it's going to be today. So look for it then. It'll be about 7 p.m. PST. Probably on the channel, this channel. I guess we'll go for it on 30 Hits of Acid Guy. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, so look for it tonight, 7 p.m.